Well, hello and welcome to another Angling Times live test. Now, it isn't so often with fishing equipment that something comes along that's truly innovative that makes you think, yeah, that's going to catch me some fish. But this week I'm going to show you something that's just coming onto the market that I know will catch you more fish. It's very different from anything else that's available, and it's a type of feeder. Now, a standard method feeder is this one. We've all used them. Put your ground bait on your pellets, or you can damp your pellets up, make the shape, cast it out. They tend to fall apart as it's falling through the water, or when it hits the surface all the bait comes off. But what I've got here is the new Nisa bag up feeders. What they are is it's basically a body shape that a PVA bag sits inside. They're totally in line, so they're fishery friendly. But a bag of pellets, or you know, whatever else you want to put in there, sits inside that under that strap and takes the bait down. PVA normally takes 2 or 3 minutes to break down, so you're guaranteed that your bait's going to be on the bottom. And also, you can use any size pellets, so whether you want to use them with micros or as big as 8-10 mils, you can. You pop your bag underneath the strap, hook bait goes in the side like that, and the bag comes apart as it melts. So the hook bait's always up on the right side and the pellets will be around your hook bait. Absolutely perfect, devastatingly simple, and a great product. So like I said, there's a couple of clear advantages you use in this system. You can use any size of pellets that you haven't been able to use before because you can get them in the bag. The bag, because of the slow breakdown time, can be used in deep water. You can use it with bigger particles, bits of crushed up boilie, anything you fancy. Now, I'm going to pop this in water and show you exactly what happens to this once it's in the water. Well, I'm sure you'll agree that was pretty good, that, and on the lake bed you can imagine just how devastating that will be. Feeders come in two sizes, 28 grams and 36 grams. The shape, because of the way the lead goes down in this teardrop shape, it will cast a long, long way. It's heavy enough to use in a bulk rig setup with a hair rig. $3.99 for two, great product. You need to be trying it just as soon as you can.